then I made with a very valid point about Tory voting. You wasn't just a position.